Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to Fort Nightfall. Just arrived here. How's the way out? North? Or south? Let's go south. A red message on the grating says, underground section, no trespassing. Doesn't even respond. Net station passage points an arrow sign to the east. Well, that's here. Hey, I didn't get a notification of an organism thing. Cries of alarm sirens, emergency lights, massive doors, robust footsteps from all sides, and after a short time, the first elite guard troop also appears to intercept you. But what a guard troop. It seems that Lord Daleth has a very refined taste when he's about to select his bodyguards. These nomad, semi-savage insectoids are inhabitants of the eastern wastelands, far over the borders of the Allied territories. Well, you're a long way from home, aren't you? Have anything to say for yourself? System message, translation failure. Switching to original phonetic form. Huh. So I pronounce this phonetically? The problem is I don't know the H's from the K's or X's. The German? Mit? Mit Keristen it. Nyomerult Walland. Could be a W H Walandok Sizak Nem T Wastakok Fonok. That sounded dirty. Kajajat? Waggy Oogie. Let's call us ugly. Wanem Watnem. Ast Wissin Lord Daleth. Eggy Kixit Edeges Les. I understand fully. Let's ask about Daleth. Could very well be Daleth, but Daleth sounds better. It's a very strange idea to ask a question from an insectoid whose language is not even implemented into your net station's translator sequence. Alright. I know when I've been dissed. Wait a second. What? We crashed. Why did... What's with the random crashes? When I ask when I go ask for some reason. This time it came up with something. It was, what's his name? Mirak. When I asked him about the boy, he said nothing, and we had this flashing light endlessly and just nothing, and it crashed the game, so yeah, I'll be back. I decided to talk to them anyway. Well, as far as the talk part, not the ask. And now battle. Oh, it was a lot of them. Was that three together? 10 of these suckers? Let's do a little reconnaissance. Yep, we got three over here. Three more here. Maybe we should stay out of sight of these guys for as long as possible. See if we can shoot those up there. he's got the alpha catharsis. I mean, we might need that. I might end up switching that. Keep him where he is. Actually, I should be running these people back and forth a little. But not him. Oh yeah, him. We got a lot of range attacks coming in. Oh, that's right. He's melee. He's melee only. I forgot about that. I don't think anyone else is melee only, right? He's got the grenade launcher, which is going to work great, as long as they stay grouped together like that. He's got that thing. He's got 11 ammo left there, 9 ammo left over there, and 1 ammo, and then the knife for Advent. Adds things. Alright. I don't want to throw him right in the middle. Probably be okay to, like, stand next to one of the others. They're not prepared for... Oh, no. You know what? Plenty of time to rethink things, because I want to throw the grenades up there. I don't know how far that thing can go. I really hesitate to do this, though, because you've got 5 of them here. So they're all going to target him with their range attacks. I think these two are not ready. So it might just be these two. Firing his. Let's get him out of the range of these guys then. I'll just have him run. Oh, there we go. Don't miss. I do not like when you miss like that. How far? They're pretty far up. Aw, man, really? I hate that. I hate that. Missed. Maybe missing a lot. Is that what's gonna happen? Got you there. That sounds like an insectoid. Was this? Okay. Ah, just short. Look at that. And I don't think he's gonna be able to. Oh, good. Not that it made any difference. Let's get his speed up. Soon he'll be like our friend Epsilon here. Whoops. 5,113. 1207, I think. Or 87, I think it's 1207. Strength. Whoops. An aggressive machine gun assault? Oh, he hurt his own friend. He didn't even get Epsilon. That was awesome. I hit two people. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Really? That quick? Just a hell of it. Take that. Wait. Wow. Alright, we gotta keep him back. Oh, and Varanus at 2. That's no good at all. Redo that, just so the game knows we've been there. Wow, with the big boys here. That all happened so quickly. Gonna back up Varanus for a little bit. He'd run off the screen if he could. Yeah, it's a dead end there. Wow. Well, we're pretty much forced into a difficult position. Same with him. Where's, oh, that's him? Wait, no. Varanus. Oh, he's... okay. That's fine then, putting them here. I don't know how to back them all the way up to where they're stuck. We're defending for now, anyway. Till they get lined up, and then we'll throw some spells at them. Thank you. That's Twin Snake, right? I think. Yes. Yeah, I am gonna do this. Okay. They're all attacking. Think I'm gonna have him attack maybe two more times, and then because he can run anywhere, so I'll send him up into this corner here right by the wall so they can't target him. A massive bone grinder mace, is that what it said? Hit him one more time. Yes, and I'm gonna have him run. Missed. Guerrilla tactics. For catharsis. Hopefully it'll reach. How dare you miss? Not allowed. What is this? I'm just gonna have him hang out for a little bit. Oops. He missed his friend. How dare you? begins an aggressive machine gun assault. Oh boy. He could bandage himself while he's over there. Awesome. Where's the, is it secondary? Yeah, mental energy 87. Okay. On this, I think it says 119. Wait a second. Oh. No, that's the attack. Oh, the energy is 87, sorry. Well, I was going to have the other character cast it, but since we can do it right now... Wasn't the mental energy already 87? To do it now, unless the energy is used for, you know, per round and not per cast. Oh, I'm gonna He's got another spell ready, so I'm gonna do that. Actually, I'm gonna cancel that. Oh boy. He didn't like the healing. Alright, who's this? Finally. Awesome. Can we fire all the way up here and get all these guys? Oh, it didn't hit a guy in the middle? What the hell? These guys win already, right? He's pretty okay so far. I know everyone's gonna target him. I want to give them all the bleeding wounds. That's what's happening. I'm just keeping him in reserve. Maximum speed. These guys. Ah. Oh, at least we got two of them. So that one on the right side is the most damaged. Oops. I'm just trying to give these guys bleeding wounds and then run away and let the rounds go and let them get damaged every round. He can hit anybody. Who's the one with bandages? Someone else has a few of them. I know Epsilon, I gave him bandages, but we have a small amount, like three or something on another character. Not Runeclaw. Must probably Varanus. He's the other fast one. Yeah, he has three. Help me, Varanus, help me. Oops. Oh, they missed. Ah! You hit your friend! You killed your friend! How's that feel? Haha. I love when they miss Epsilon and hit their friend. That's awesome. Can't reach anyone here. We hit this guy. How's his speed? Okay, we're getting better. Slowly but surely. Just don't call me Shirley. Alright, now he'll run away. At his leisure. Pretty much. Ah. We need some more healing. Trying to figure out if any one of these has not been hit. Though if I put him here, these two have to reconfigure. Well, I think he's already configured for... Okay. So if I put him here, he'll have to switch to range attacks, which will take an action or whatever. This guy will have to switch to physical, unless he just wants to keep hitting them over there. So I feel that's a good idea. Right. He is the man with his grenade launcher. I seem to miss one of them. Nothing's perfect, right? So we got these splinter grenades. We got these grenades. Not enough action time left. Do these take the same amount of action time? No, okay. Well, yes. Well. That stinks then. 129. We need to heal them again. Well, I'll have him defend. No sense having him walk just one step, which is all we can do. This guy. Yeah, these two haven't been hit yet. So I gotta spread the love around. Next is you. How dare you miss your friend? Oh, they're all firing an Epsilon. Not good. His friend died? Okay. Ouchie, Epsilon, ouchie. Boy. Well, he'll run over to get healed. And I know just who can heal him. Yes. I wonder if we'll kill one or two of them this time. Well, actually, he's a reload still. The weapon has been loaded. Can't reach. I was able to reach this guy before. Connecting is another story. Pour on the speed. Total now, 2,839. Oof. That's for my friends. He's running over to get healed. Ninety-six he's at. Oh boy. Twin Snake needs some help. We need to heal Twin Snake even more. Hold on 1 second. And Advent might want to just heal himself, I don't know. Good. Wait, oh wait. Who's this? Oh, it's Epsilon. I thought I was on Twin Snake stuff for some reason. Oh, crap. Healing. Ah! Come on. He's waiting to get healed, but there's really... I know. I think I hit one more time, they're dead, regardless. No! I can't reach! That's not fair! He's like one short. Ah! Now he doesn't have the mental energy. And now the weapon's empty. he's gonna do anything with that. Wish he had magic. He'd be healing everybody. They're all prepared for range attacks. Can't reach. Oh, he was reaching this guy. Guy's almost dead. He's faster. He might get to it before Runeclaw does. Just prepping the spell uses magic points. I hate to do that. Oh! Can we do this? This would be a dream come true. He's back, baby! Killdozer. Oh, not completely. I'm curious, though. Runeclaw secondary values. His mental energy is 45, okay. Oh, I thought it was giving me another... that when we go between them, is it giving the average stamina or something? No, it goes lower. I don't know. Oh, he's the lowest. 49. 74. Missed? Okay, good. Oh. You all gotta target him. Missed. Four? Really? Four. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah, that's why I do this. Okay. I don't know where we at. Advent. He's not that bad. Alright. Who's who here? We need to get ready for this. Actually, this is Epsilon. I don't know which one I was trying to add to the bleeding wound crowd. So next time I'll try to remember to hit this guy. And next time is now. Oh, it's time to make him run away, right? So you might want to heal him. Oh, he's going to be secondary in that. Bandaged him. That shouldn't be happening, right? Missing. Good. Yeah, I don't want him to run out of range of their healing. Let's have him defend for now. Bumpsty bump. Really messed up right now. Oops. Oh, he's not gonna be able to. I didn't know it was empty. He's not gonna be able to load this thing. Oh, he is. Never mind. Is this his last bit of ammo? It is. He has five more on that. Ah, yeah, here we go again with this. The way I saved it. Ugh. Okay. Oh, wait, no. He needs it the most right now. Okay. That's what's awesome about Runeclaw, he gets to go again. I didn't get Killdozer. He's still at whatever he was at. 88 or something. Thought they went already. Missed. Alright. Now we're talking. Guy's pretty strong. He's almost dead. Hope we hit them all. They remain 96. Epsilon's fine. Twin Snake still needs help at 82 and 96 there. Runeclaw, yes. When did he get hit? 42? Oops. I missed. Oh good, I missed all of them? Wow, what are the odds? Ooh, we get another? Yay! Runeclaw, right? How are we doing now? How you like me now? 167 for Killdozer, 182 for Epsilon, 172 for Twin Snake. Runeclaw is back to full, 152. Varanus down 4 points at 42 somehow. And 162 full for Advent. So these two guys could use a little more healing, actually. All three of the combat people could. Might as well go for broke. Oh, no going for broke, okay. Whoa! They're losing a lot of vitality. We still have one over here. Oh, we have three here. If I stick him in here, hopefully those guys can't target him. Stamina. Okay, hold on. 154. 155. Well, about the same. Spreading that good healing vibes. I don't suppose you can reach Epsilon over here. Probably not. Wait. Oh, it won't go higher than that. Yeah. The strength is down. Hmm. Alright. He's full. And he's full. With strength and vitality, so I'm gonna cancel out. Well, I can't reach this one, but I'm curious. Oh, I can't see it. Okay. This guy is the most damaged. If we could just take away 18 strength. Nice! Due to his good extermination rate. I wonder what morale does. Oh, wow. Dead. You're killing it, man. You're killing it. Literally. And you can't reach anything. Who is this? Moranis. Okay. What's his, mental energy, very low. Very low with the mental energies. Well, he's pretty quick. There's only one over here, so it should be alright. I'll just have him sit back here and hit this guy from range. And here we can hit these guys. Oh, he's almost dead. Six. 52. And 76. I hope I hit both of them. One missed. Ah! That one with like 6 points is still going. So annoying. What's his mental energy at? 20. gonna have him defend for now. Yes, this guy has plenty of stamina still. We'll knock him down. Can he be targeted? Maybe move him over. It's great to have unlimited speed. Can't reach. Epsilon missed. Sort of, I guess. Oh, they hit Runeclaw. That's not good. He's alright. Here we go. Hopefully take these guys out. Or at least these two. Ugh. Really? These guys are just hanging on to the very end. Wait, who's? Someone's really hurt. Varanus, is that one? He's gonna run up and bandage himself, or can... I realize he got hurt so easily. He only got hit once. Some speed for him, or no? Bleeding hit blow. have the energy. Have him retreat. Hopefully cast, no, not cast Alpha Catharsis on himself then. But just stay over here out of sight and hopefully not, well, how far can he make it back? I think Advent might be able to heal him. Mental energy 20. Varanus himself at 2. Wait. Runeclaw at 3. Okay, no one can heal him. That's wonderful. This character has not a single wound at all. Okay, so when the next round starts, you better not kill him. You better not. Miss Twin Snake. Hit Twin Snake. And it's Winston. I'm sure, yeah. Nice. Alright. If Aranis doesn't die, we're good. If no one else dies, we're good. I don't want to throw him up there next to these people now because I plan on throwing more grenades and stuff at them. Yeah, he doesn't have the energy either. Oh, are you kidding? Oh, I thought we couldn't reach. Come on, hit these guys. Nice. Missed the other two, but can't really complain. Standing by. Still standing by. Missed. Hit. It's a lot easier when there's just one of them. Shotgun. They're almost dead. At least one of them is. I'm gonna have him stand by also. Actually, give him some speed. Not dying. It's a beautiful thing, isn't it, Varanus? He's running back and forth. He's so excited, he's not dying. And another huge over-hour episode. speed. 4569. I'm not sure when exactly it is that it becomes unlimited speed where it doesn't even bother subtracting. But it's gotta be soon. Still him, right? Yeah. Still standing by. Epsilon. I guess I'm hitting that guy. Alright, please kill them. I think if we don't target one, it doesn't hit either of them. So I don't want that to happen. Ugh. Oh, you did hit that one. Nice. One left. And... he's sitting there with stamina of 76. Ugh. Stinky. Not too good, 83. Can't heal him. I can bandage him, but I can't heal him. Yeah, I'm gonna have him stand by. Oh, yeah, I should be doing this with everybody. Keep forgetting. Total now, 55.27. Oops. Oops. Oh, that's Epsilon. Look like Runeclaw. Alright. Please kill this guy. He's got a lot of stamina left. But... ah! I'm about to give up and just... the weapon's empty. Nope, not enough action time. Alright, defend and draw fire. We gotta finish this guy off before our friends die of their wounds. What are you using? What are you using? Oh, a shotgun. Hey, little insectoid shotgun! So I position him far enough away that shouldn't affect him. Hopefully it doesn't miss. It did miss. Because of course... hopefully in the next I mean, there's only one. So he shouldn't kill him with one hit. Go Epsilon. Might as well reload. So, if we have any more of those other grenades. Nope, we don't. So next time we'll be using these splinter grenades. You're already using a two-handed weapon. Oh! So this is not to be loaded into the grenade launcher. I did not know that. I'm not going to use it this time because he's got Epsilon right next to him. Just for the next battle. I think Varanus is going to be maximum speed like Epsilon now. Once he, once we rest and get back up to, well, his new total, which as of now is 6686. Crazy. Oh, he's going to try to hit Epsilon next time. I'll have to remember to move him away after his three attacks I'm going to do. Stamina 21. Stamina is 1. Kill him. That's missing. I specifically said kill him. He's just, So, Twin Snake, I think we should move him away. Alright for now. Just trying to keep an eye. Yeah, he's down there, out of the way. Okay, for now. Hit him. Yay! Hooray. And our condition, Mac. Yay! Varanus, no longer at 1. Alright, there's a network detector. We're gonna check it out. Well, there's a network being detected. Because that sign back there says so. So we're going to check that out next episode, because we've been running long enough, that's for sure. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure. That's good. You just watched episode 33. All right, see you next time, guys.